I'm such an idiot. I was about to say, wait a minute. That's what Christopher Bigness told deputies after he tried to steal two orchid plants from the Charlotte County Jail Center.
His reason for committing the crime, he said he just loves orchids. NBC2's Joseph Ojo breaks down this Only in Florida story.
A deputy spotted Bigness running through the jail's parking lot trying to stuff orchid plants underneath his shirt. His plan was to take his favorite plant and put it in his car and drive off, but deputies had another plan.
Dumbest criminal I ever seen.
Take it or leave it.
There's nurseries around, you know, that sell only plants. Be better chance to not get caught than a jail.
Charlotte County deputies say 31-year-old Christopher Bigness tried to steal these orchid plants from the Charlotte County Jail Center.
You walk into a jail and steal plants? Not a jail. Come on.
The report says Bigness was running in the parking lot with the plants hidden inside his t-shirt and was getting ready to drive off.
One really has to love plants in order to hold them that tight to himself.
Little did Bigness know he was being watched, and a deputy got to the root of the problem.
Well, I guess he wasn't the sharpest knife in the drawer. Right?
When the deputy confronted Bigness, he told them he was, quote, such an idiot, and that orchids are just his favorite plant.
I think it's rather pathetic that that person, A, either didn't have enough money to buy the plants he desired.
Bigness told deputies he knew that he would be caught because of how tight security is at the jail, but his unsuccessful leap of faith ended up costing him more than 10 bucks.
I know he'll have plenty of time to think about it and the idiotic thing that he did.
At least I don't have to transport him that far.
That's the best quote.
That story had everything.
I love it.
Joseph struck gold with the people he interviewed for that story.
Yes, he did.
That was.